morning. This is Julius again. Today we are going to make a portable punching bag. The end result is this one. It is measured 6 by 10 by 3 inches thick, covered with upholstery material. And it has a magnet at the back, so it can be attached to the wall. Now, what are the material needed? You need a foam like this. This foam is a packing and shipping foam. It's flexible. And then, that's the first type. And the second type is this foam. Foam that you're used for upholstery, for the chair. And then we need also a metal sheet. You can buy it in. And the other one is you need a magnet. We call this the neodymium magnet.
Hey.
we are done with the upholstery, this is the final result. Now how are we going to use it? First we need to cut a metal 3x7 and we are going to attach this to the wall. So the way we do it, we just put there and stretch your arm and see the center line. Okay. One more. That's it. Now we throw this one, this punching bag there. So it's attached because of the magnet. Now let us try it. That's it, that is how to make the portable magnetic punching bag. Thank you.